Well, I'm finally back. I just got done going through this haunted mansion. And it was pretty dark. Did not get scared because I didn't go in. I went through without the actors. And unfortunately, they don't allow videotaping inside there whatsoever. Well, except in the lobby and in the radio room. This is a very awesome place in the Gatlinburg area. You have to come check this out. This is a mysterious mansion. A lot of things have changed since I was last here back in September 2018. No scare tours.
Evan, were you trying to scare that black cat? He's probably a prop here.
This no scare tour was much better than last time.
It was a great cat, too.
Now, I'm going to say this non-scare tour was much better than one last time. Because last time, I got on YouTube, and whoever toured us stayed it for a camera recorder, and he said, "Hey, no filming!" It felt kind of rude the way he said it. And I felt like I was about to go into an orbit. I quickly put my phone in my pocket for the rest of the tour that time. I'm deciding I'm probably not going to film a No Scare Tour anytime soon. None day miracle could occur to let me do film the No Scare Tours. But I think they need to know me well enough for me to do that.